In 2012, Skylar Laine wowed the American Idol judges and her home state while competing on American Idol at only 18 years old.
Idol was an amazing season.
The country singer took home fifth place, moved to Nashville, and recorded an album. It all started on the Idol stage. This season, five Mississippians are seen chasing the same dream Skylar did almost a decade ago.
This time for them, I know, is stressful because you're thinking about 50 million things, thinking about what you're going to sing, what you're going to wear. I know that sounds trivial, but you're on TV, so you got to think about what you're going to wear.
The pandemic is making Idol a lot different. Auditions are virtual. Skylar says that she can see the pros and cons to that.
Before a Zoom conference, you could warm up by yourself. You can be at a piano. You can be with your guitar. You can practice a lot without any distractions. But also, I think there's a negative to that, too, of like, you know, the nerves can be good.
In the whirlwind of American Idol, Skylar says that her advice to contestants is to embrace every challenge.
You're going to have to take criticism. You're going to have to take rejection. You're not always going to be able to do exactly what you want.
American Idol was a life-changing event for Skylar Laine, along with an album release. She played hundreds of shows and festivals, but eventually decided to return to school in Mississippi, where she met her husband.
He already had two children, and I love them. They stole my heart. They're my babies, too. And then we got married, and we had two of our own, you know? And Indiana is 9 months old, and Strider is 2 years. So, you know, it goes from being just every day like this with one thing.
Life is different now for the former Idol star, but she says it's the best season of her life, and she's still singing and still thankful for the way American Idol changed her life.
I'm a completely different person than I was then, but I wouldn't trade it for anything. I just want to say good luck to the contestants.
Allie Ware reporting for us tonight. Now, the next American Idol is going to air next Sunday on the 21st. And yes, you can see it right here on 16 WAPT at 7 p.m.